Before I even knew it, I had a large needle injected into my stomach and I was just having an ultrasound on my leg. I was sobbing. I was just so confused, and all I wanted to do was to go home.